We will see if Ewan pulls it off a little bit later in the show, but great to catch up with a man across the other side of the globe. Now, Ansi joins us once again for a very special moment in the development of young Bobus. I see a skateboard, which is one of my favourite things. I do actually skateboard, so I was quite proud of Bob when I heard this was now on the cards. What are we going to be doing today? Bob looks, he's got his game face on.
Yep, we're ready. He's in a good mood today.
Okay, skateboarding is tough enough with two legs. With four legs, I don't know so much.
Well, it's more than we need, what Bob needs right now, but he's doing well, actually, he's doing well. Now, for the guys out there who want to teach their dogs how to skateboard, the first thing you're going to do, I think they remember the clicker.
Yeah.
Click, treat. So you're going to spend a little while teaching your dog click equals treat, and then they start working for clicks.
Okay.
And you can click at the exact moment they're doing what you want them to do. Okay?
And that helps then obviously that whole... reinforces
yep.
that.
Yep.
Okay.
And then they do it again.
How long has Bob been on the clicker?
Oh, I think since he was 12 weeks old.
Okay, so he's pretty much accustomed. That's why he's so focused
now. Yeah, the clicker only stays while we're teaching the process. Once they've learnt it, you don't need the clicker anymore. It's part of the process of learning. So the first thing the guys at home want to do is any interaction with the board, be it sniffing it, smelling it, looking at it, click and treat. Okay, he's still on it, yay. Now for Bob, and you will then throw the treat a little bit away from the board because you want them to come back and get on the board again. So it's the interaction moment.
Well done.
Okay. Others will just sniff, you'll click that, and then progressively you won't click the sniff anymore and they think, what's going on? They put a foot on it, click.
And they do actually make
and we progress up there.
They are discerning.
Bobby's a little bit nervous of movement. He's not such a brave dog. So we started with keeping the board static. So you can see my feet are holding the board static, and all we did was just click treat him on the board. We then progress to getting off the board. Whoopie-daisy. And getting some movement going. So
nice.
Now we're clicking for any movement. With Bella, Bella's slightly different. She's braver. So I started her with three legs on from the start. I didn't have to click movement because she was just...
I think the term is
fearless.
Yeah, no, I think the term is fearless.
Bobby is a little bit different, so we started off with a static movement. So now,
yay!
So we're going to click movement like that, and then if we want to, hey, whoops, just bring him on from the back. Come on, Bobby. Well, the treats are great, but toys are good for. Bobby, leave. That's not quite leave. Yes, that's leave.
Now he's getting a real test.
Okay, so now on the board to get a little bit of movement going. So he can't get the toy because he didn't stay on. Bobby, I need you to come this way. Come, Bobs. Bobs. This way. Let's go. Okay, so the toy's too exciting for the moment. Bobby, come back.
We still got a job to do, boy.
Yay, let's go. Food. Yep, let's food first. Hey, Bobs, let's go.
Good boy.
And let's pop you on the other side. And let's go. Come on, boy. On the board. Let's go.
Good boy.
So now what we'll do, once we're happy with the movement, we're going to start clicking for 3 feet on. I'm going to go back to static. So I want three legs on. And then two.
There you go.
There was a moment there.
So it is sinking in. You can see that he is actually picking this up.
That
How long have you been training
good
him?
Dog. There's three legs.
How long has he been getting used to the board now?
We've only been at this for about 2.5 weeks, if
okay,
that.
Brilliant.
So it's there's Bobus. Our three legs. And now we'll combine that with movement again. And you just wait for the moment. So, is it Bob? Are we going to go that way? So I'm just going to wait. I'm going to stop the board while I've got three legs, waiting for three legs. I'm just going to stop
the
board. There's
the
three legs. I'm going to ask for movement. Okay.
Good boy.
Good jack. Let's try that again. So I'm stopping the board. I'm waiting for the three legs.
Bounds.
I'm waiting for the three legs.
Come on, you can do it.
Yeah, and there I'm going to encourage movement. Good jack.
Yeah.
So we'll get to the place where he finally starts moving as fast as he does on two legs, but on three and pushing.
So soon you're going to be whizzing around the studio. Well done. I like your skateboard, boy. Very good job, Bobus.
Yay!
One last piece of advice for people wanting to teach their dog how to skateboard, something that will put them in good stead.
Yep. Yes.
Are you looking for the toilet?
Yes. Those for people mustn't forget that once they've trained, they must spend 2-3 minutes play, happy, happy, happy. It's a lot of concentration going on there.
That's the reward.
So you get 2-3 minutes of play. Yeah, good dog. And then pick up with your training again.
That is brilliant, Auntie. Congratulations, Bobus. Well done, my boy. I'm going to bring my skateboard into studio next time round.
You were going to say something and I stopped you.
I'm in awe of my Bob this morning. Well done. Let us know what your amazing dogs can do on Bob the Espresso Frenchie's Facebook page. Maybe you've got a rollerblading dog. It's time now for new innovations in the buzz. Kat, you've got to be proud of our little border, eh?
Katlejo's got nothing on Bob. Bobtail, SA's most loved dog food for strong South African dogs.